Welcome back, YouTube, to Handforged Gaming. This is episode 3 of our Naval Action Tutorials, and today we're going to be going on a little more advanced sailing in combat. We're going to be going over manual sails. Now, the whole premise of manual sails is to steer the ship with the masts, with the sails. Now, you have, as you can see on this, you have 3 masts. Now, this technique does not apply for basic cutters and very, very small ships. If the ship has more than one mast, it does apply, but not as much. So don't worry about it until you're in little larger ships. So if you see on the bottom left-hand corner, the icon of my ship has 3 masts. The front mast, I am angling left by using the Q key. If I wanted to angle right, I would use the E key. Now you see as I'm doing this, I'm starting to turn slightly left. That's because as the wind is coming from behind me and hitting that front sail, it is pushing the left side of my bow. It's pushing my bow to the left. Now to snap back to auto mode, you press F. And we're back in straight mode. Now the rear section is controlled by Z and C, and the front is Q and E. So now I'm holding down E to turn the front sails to the right. And as the wind goes the direction that we are, it is pushing the front sails to the right, which is swinging my bow to the right. See the front mast to the right? And you're getting a decent turn out of this. Not crazy sharp, but hey, it's pretty good. And so this is what you can do if for some reason your rudder is disabled. All right, now I'm going to exit out of that by hitting the F key, snap back to manual or to auto sails. Auto skipper is what it's called. You can see that right above. All right, now I'm going to turn my back sails, my mast, to the left using the Z key, as you can see in the icon on the bottom left. Now, that's not turning me left. That's turning me right. See, there's an inverse reaction. For the rear mast, if you turn left, you will start to go right. If you turn right, you'll start to go left because the wind is coming from the back, from my stern, actually, from my starboard side, and it is pushing on those masts in the direction that I have been pointed, which is swinging the stern of the ship to the left, to the port. Now, if I combine the rudder with that, which I just did, you get an even greater turn. Okay, I press the F key, and we're going to go back to just straight sailing with the auto skipper. I'm going to show you that again. Alright, and I'm going to turn the front mast to the left and the rear mast to the right. Front mast using Q and the rear mast using C. Now what that's going to do is the wind is going to push the front mast to the left and the rear mast to the right, which is pivoting our ship on a center axis in a counterclockwise direction. If I pair that with rudder, I get a very sharp turn. And to level out, I hit the F key. And now I'm going back the opposite way by pressing E and Z, E to turn the front mast to the right, and Z to turn the left, or the back mast to the left, which is doing just the opposite. Combining with a right rudder gives a pretty sharp turn. So basic rule of thumb, turn the front mast in the direction you want to go, and the rear mast in the opposite direction of what you want to go. All right, now I'm going to teach you how to tack. Now, tacking is when you turn totally across the wind. So you turn to where your nose is in the wind, and if you are on a square-rigged ship, which this is, you can easily get stuck. So I'm going to show you how that happens. So, all right, I'm turning, I'm fighting, I'm not really paying attention. Oh, no, my speed is dropping. I'm turning right into the wind. And look at that. Almost instantly, I stopped dead. And I'm still turning right with the rudder, as you see there. But nothing's happening. I'm actually even going backwards. Just slightly. As you can see with that point, -0.06. All right, so here's how you get out of this. with manual sales. If you turn the front sail to the left, I'm sorry, the rear sails to the left and the front sail to the right, you're going to start turning to the left. And I see the wind's coming this way right across my bow. It's pushing the front sail to the left and the rear mast to the right, which is pivoting again on that central point, turning me to the left. And I'm not using any rudder right now. This is all sail powers. All right, we're going to straighten out again just by pressing F. All right, now I'm going to show you how to turn through the wind, how to tack without stopping. So I'm going to build up a little bit of speed. All right, here we go. I'm going to turn right with the rudder. Now, of course, you could make a sharper turn by using the manual sailing. But I'm not going to do that right now. Now, as I'm nearing, pointing directly into the wind, right about when the front mast icon hits the wind, I'm going to hit the E key and the Z key at the same time. I'm sorry, the Q key and the C key. Q turning my front mast to the left, and C key turning my rear mast to the right. So that just pivots me right across the wind. And once you get far enough away from it, you can press the F to get right back out of that and keep going as normal. See, I did that without stopping. Now here I'm continuing my right-handed turn by pressing E and Z, as well as rudder to the right. Once again, E is making the front mast turn right, and Z is making the rear mast turn left. So remember, rule of thumb, front mast in the direction you want to go, rear mast in the opposite direction. Unless you're tacking, then it's the opposite of that. All right, we're going to try it again. I'll walk you through it step by step. I'm going to call out the keys as I press them. So I'm holding A for rudder left, and right about as I approach right now, I'm going to hold E and Z. Okay, E pointing the front mast to the right, Z pointing the rear mast to the left. And that's going to continue the pivot right along the mid of the ship, right across the wind. And then I'll level out the sails with F. Or you could turn back the opposite direction like this, pressing Q and C. There you go. Hope that all made sense to you. If you have any questions, please leave them below in the comment section. If you have any other tips, please, as well, leave those. Again, I'm not an expert at this, but this is how I learned it, and this is how I play it. So that deserves a celebration. Woohoo! Cannon fire! So if you guys like this episode, you know what to do. Thumbs up, subscribe. I appreciate it. I will have another episode out in about 4 to 5 days from now. So until then, fair winds to you.